सर और मोटा कानसा बोट कानसा बाढ़ इंद बता
And when you have more than things, no, you feel bored. When he felt bored, he thought, this life is enough, I'll go somewhere. Okay? And he started moving out of that locality. So the people in that locality said, don't go very far, because you have already lived your luxurious life. We'll give a piece of land nearby, outside our locality, you can stay there peacefully. And he went away with 2 pieces of cloth. Then the problem started. What is the problem? That 2 pieces of cloth were bitten by rat. Now he has only 2 pieces, and his 2-piece clothes have been eaten by or bitten by rat. And this he complains to the villagers. So they say, why you worry when cat is there? So they gave them a cat, and he started taking care of the cat now. Now taking care of the cat needs what? Milk. So that became a complaint. And so he complained to the villagers, and those villagers said, why worry when there is a cow, we give, you take care of the cow, everything will be taken care of. Now a person who left his home, he is with rat, cat and a cow. Now who is going to take care of the cow? So they said, we'll give a lady, servant, okay? She'll take care of everything. As time passed, you know, things get multiplied. Cows became more, rats became more, cats became more, but lady was only one. So to take care of all this work, what I did? He started employing. Now a person who left home to be alone is now with a what? No. Now he is in the business. From where did this business begin? What do you call it as? Oh, you call it as rat. It starts from P. Fast.
Problem.
Who said that? Who said that? Yeah, very good. Okay. Problem. So he said problem. Yes. Agree? So all those things started with a problem. Some people live with a problem, but the businessman converts problems into O. Not the O which you say is sitting there.
Yes,
what is the O called as? O? Occupation? No. Oh my god, wrong answer. Organization, wrong answer, 2 times. Yeah, who said that? Teacher. Teacher means wrong answer. Congrats. So opportunity, a businessman always converts. What's the name, ma'am? What's the name? No, who's okay. Copy. Okay. Actually, the correct answer from that side, if it is coming, it is because of teacher or what? Okay. No. So, a student or a person sees a problem and converts it into an opportunity. Are you with me? Yes? Now what is the need here? Now business has been started. What is the need here now?
Wow.
I clap for you. Who said capital? Yeah. Okay. So now, if you need capital for the business, where should you go? Bank. Directly you will go to bank. Work. He is correct as if he is a newly married person. Work. I not get. Limited stock, okay? Anything else? Where do you go? Okay, I'll make it simpler. If you want flowers, where will you go?
Garden.
If you want flowers, you go to garden. Whose garden? Huh? Where will you go? Which market? Flower market. Who said that? He said. Flower market is the right answer. See, be specific. This is how you people go. You want something and you're going somewhere else. You want flower and you're going to K market. Yes, K market is right. The bus or the route is K market, but there, which is the place is important, right? Be specific. Yes? This is how you are living. Where are you going? Bus se ekka vanta la podi ticket.
Gandhinagar.
If you want fruits, where will you go? For this I want you because I have displayed the answer. Yes? To be a safer sign. Somebody said no, I heard. Where is it? No, your teachers know where is it. I did not tell. Yes, I did not tell.
Papa, okay.
Now, yes. Now this world has. Now we are in the stage where we want capital, right? We are in that particular stage. Now we need to get aware of one thing. This world has two types of people. What is that? This world has two types of people. Huh? Educated. So listen to this answer I gave from so far. Educated, uneducated. Rich and poor. Okay. Relative. Rich and poor, relative. Okay. Then. Businessman and? Employee.
The producer and consumer.
Producer and consumer. Who is that producer?
Okay.
Nice, nice. Keep producing. Anything else? Anything else? And so? Investors and? Businessmen. Investors and businessmen, okay. Related. There are. Data? Oh, data and equity. Full subject upon. Full syllabus better than any other. Nice. Yes, madam. Data and equity. I asked types of people, I'll remind you, okay? Investors and borrowers. Very good. Motivating her. Okay, that is also not the answer. ideas and people with no ideas. Yes? Clear? So at least one new thing you have learned today, that is a new type of people exist on this fabulous earth. That is? Yes. One with an idea and the other with no idea. Now this person who has an idea wants to start a business. Yes? Where should he go now? What should he get?
Money.
What should he get? What should he get? He is already with an idea. What should he get? He should get? Capital. He should get capital. Now where is the capital available? When you know the answer, why should Dr. Kumar sir call me to tell that capital is available in bank? Should I come? Huh? It's not bank, okay?
Investor.
Then where?
Investor.
Okay. This world has another two types of people. Somebody here said, rich and
poor.
That is a very tough classification of this world and which cannot be understood. Because we call ourselves as the poorest country or poor country. I don't think you people are poor. Yeah? Everybody has cell phone?
Yes,
touch screen?
Yes,
no. Okay, then even here we have rich and semi-rich, okay? Not the poor. Okay, now this world has two types of people. One who saves and one who
spends.
Okay? So most of the times people learn spending without being taught. Agree? We learn spending without being taught. But though almost now you are 18? 18 plus? 21? 15? Almost 15 years you spent your life in education when you complete a degree, and even after degree you do PG 17 years, and even now we have never learnt how to make money. If somebody says that I know a shortcut to make more money, we'll all pack our bags. Now we'll follow him. Yes? So at the right time, you need to know what is right. So this world has two types of people. One is those who save and one who spends. So these people who want capital, they should go to whom? They should go to people who save. Now, where is this savings available?
Bank.
Now the answer is correct. Oh, the answer is correct. Now you have to go to your friend. Yeah? So now we are getting to the bank. Will bank give you, as soon as you say, I want so much of capital? Will it get? No? Does bank have so much of capital that you need?
No, sir.
No, that's right. Because he needs more. He's already N number of cows, N number of cats, N number of rats, taking care of all those employees who demand higher wages. It's not so easy to manage. Yeah? So where shall he go? Now, again I go back. If you want flowers, where will you go? Oh my God. If you want fish, where will you go? If you want fruits, where will you go? If you want money, where will you go?
Bank.
What market? You know the capital market?
Share market.
You not go to share market, you go to? Yes? Clear? Okay. If you want capital, where should you go? You should go to? Financial market. Now what is this finance then? Is it something different from money? Yes. Money is in your pocket which can be spent. Money is what? Money does. Money is what? Money does, because you do not have any clear definition for money. But when it comes to finance, it is something related to borrowing and it has to be repaid along with some kind of
return.
Okay, you have to pay it back. So this money which is being borrowed from savings will be used by business for profitable purpose and paid back on time with some kind of return. It is left to you. Should it be higher or lower? It is left to you. Okay, fine. You said if we need capital, we should go to financial market. Where in financial market? Financial market is something like KR market, you said. Where in financial market you should go? You should go to financial institutions. So the example which you gave, what was that? Bank, mutual funds, yes, insurance companies, investment agencies, investors, all these people have their existence in a place called as financial market in their financial institutions, right? Then, what is that we receive from these financial institutions and how? What is that we receive from these financial institutions and how? They use financial instruments. You have lot many instruments coming up. You have stocks, you have bonds, you have preference shares. Heard of all these things? If not heard so far, for the next 4 years, if you are in the first year now, for the next 4 years, or if you are going to do PG for the next 6 years, you are going to hear these terms for a longer purpose. You are going to hear shares, debentures, shares, debentures. If somebody pinches you, you will tell equity share. If somebody slaps you, you will tell debenture. That is how you need to learn. Yes? So, in these instruments, I will be speaking of few instruments which is primarily important for you to better your life. Okay, not all, because all those things will be discussed in your syllabi. So, using these financial institutions will give whatever your needs are. What is your need? Financial services, right? You don't know how to apply for a loan. Yes, you don't know how to raise the capital. Yes, you don't know how to design your company. Yes, you don't know how to project your company statistics. How to make your project of your company to apply for a loan. You do not know anything. All those things are to be taught to you because you are new to business. In such case, these financial institutions will give ideas and charge you, because you are the person now with no idea. They will charge for their idea. So they give financial services. Now, I was wondering, when I said, if you want money, where will you go? I was wondering, we are in the digital era, why do people tell me we need to go to bank? Should I go to a bank? Is bank not available on cell phone? Why did you tell open the bank application on cell phone? Okay? So we are getting financial services. A business needs two types of money. Yes? Which you might be knowing. What is the two types of money?
Capital money.
Black money.
Capital money.
Black money and? White money.
Credit.
We can lock the door and inform police actually. What are the two types of money that business needs? Actually, you know the answer. In kind of term, cash at bank, that becomes an example. Cash at bank, cash in hand. Short term, long term, who said that? Yes, nice. Okay. So business needs two types of money. One is short term and the other is long term. What do you mean by this? It means the money which I borrow for short term, I will be able to repay it sooner. Yes? I have the capacity to repay it sooner. Though it is costing high. Rate of cost. I put it as cost. Though you are not interested. Okay? For that money which we borrow for longer term means what? It is huge in aspect and we'll be repaying it for longer term, or may be the case that we'll never repay it. Yes? This is the purpose. And when it comes to capital market, it is long term. When it comes to money market, it becomes short term. So in financial market, if you want long term, where will you go? You'll go to bank again. If you as a businessman want long term finance, where will you go? Capital market, very good. If you want short term money? Money market, clear? Yes. See, I ask questions and I answer. Okay. These are few money market instruments. Can you read it? Promissory note, treasury bill, commercial paper, certificate of deposit, repurchase agreement, banker's acceptance. All these are instruments, something like documents, which are given to you when you borrow money from me. I need to repay on certain date with some kind of cost where you have signed and I give it to you. When I demand, you should give back with respect. Not to leave the country. Clear? This is money market instruments. If you want further more information, your grandfather is there. Google. Is his name? Check there. So now we come to capital market. If you want long term finance, capital for long term purpose, come here, you'll get long term capital. Here we have again lot many instruments. Majorly the industries will be focusing on, be it any kind of industry, okay, any kind of industry, whether it is manufacturing or service oriented, they need capital, and they will be focusing on two types of capital which both of the madams said, debt capital and equity. Yes, debt and equity. So this is primarily very important concept that you need to understand as a commerce student. If you do not know this, you will be seeing another person walking behind you with bigger suitcase, and you will see your empty hands and feel nanchatene ootta adhenu ivaru matra ishtu dol martare nu gotilla enjoy martare okay so it is very interesting thing that at your age these kinds of words are being heard by your mind. To be frank, we as teachers, when we were learning, we really did not hear cheers or you cheer. I did not hear. I was very poor in finance, so I took finance. At least let me become rich in finance knowledge at least. Then I jumped into stock market. I started swimming there. That is why I am so clean now. Bandai Bairala the swimming pool. Okay? Clear? Now, this capital market is furthermore divided into two types. One is primary market and secondary market. What is this primary market? Now that guy who was raring guy. Yes? The person who left the village was in the business, right? And he is running his business now almost 3 to 5 years. 3 to 5 years. He is successfully running his business. He is getting into market because he wants more capital. Yes? That we call it as primary market. If a company is raising capital for the first time in its business life or business cycle, we call it as primary market or primary issue. Then, if already a company has raised capital in the primary market, again it wants to expand furthermore, we call it as FPO. Follow on public offer. Now those people who have already invested in the company shares for the first time, they want to exit from that company's investments because they need money for something else. Where should they go? That, yeah, don't know is the right answer. I appreciate your boldness. Who's that? அவருக்கு தெரியல he was not knowing I guess he has hairs no he can't hear no problem where was I here only secondary market is the answer yes so people who have already invested in the market in the primary issue or in the primary market wants to exit that particular market then they'll come to secondary market which is one single thing which has made many people rich in this world okay mark my words nobody no employee is going to become a richest person in this world and the history has proven no employee is ever going to become rich employment is something like salary is something you know salary what is salary
we are getting paid for what we do
I ask meaning not in translation of Google okay what is salary monthly wage see when I ask a question I am asking the meaning of it not the other word of it Who is Mahesh? Adhe kano Mahi ilwa. Say who is Mahesh actually. Now if you ask who is Tirumala, you can't you say? What do you say?
You.
What do you say? Hey, Bandhru, adhe aadha video akundhru kano first. First, that will be the topic, right? Yes? First, yaar, video akundhru. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅದು ಏನೋ ಯಾರೋ ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಕೇಳೋದು ಒಂದು ಬುಕ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಡೋದು ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಹೌ this day is for you people. For me, it is a blessing actually. If your day changes, then it will be your best day of your life. I come up with this kind of assurance. How many of you dressed up well this morning for just to attend this program? Only one person there. See, now they are saying, hey, hey, man, okay. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I can see. Last two people. Okay? See, that is how, what is that? That is how you design your life, and that is how you celebrate your life. When you are there in a seminar at the corner, few people happy. Oh boy, you're classy. Yeah? Please don't raise your hands, okay? Now, where was I?
Auditor.
Salary.
Huh?
Salary.
Salary. The money which is paid to you to buy salt. All that you buy is salt only. Where is your vanity? Life game become?
Vanity.
Taste. ஏன்னா எடுத்தது உப்பு காரம் பட் ஆல் யூ நீட் இஸ் டேஸ்ட் ரைட் அண்ட் டு பிரிங் த டேஸ்ட் யூ நீட் சால்ட் அண்ட் டு பை தட் சால்ட் வாட் யூ நீட்
மணி
சாலரி சாலரி மீன்ஸ் சாலரி மீன்ஸ் சால்ட் ஓகே தென் கம்ஸ் மணி சோ வி ஆர் ஆல் பீங் பேட் டு பை சால்ட் Earlier days, salt was being paid. How the? Google is little day, I know. Because you did not search. Have you searched? So far?
No, sir.
Why do people get salary? Search. Type a different question. Google should get confused. Who is this person from remote corner of India who is posting such kind of questions which is not being able to be answered by Google alone. Possible? Hey, Barappa, Google and Sikha Komadhi, password. Right? Are you with me? Yes?
Yes.
So we get salary. Those people say, and if salary is not enough, they need to earn something else. And there is one single concept in everybody's mind. You go to anyone, you go to the rich, you go to the poor, you go to the filled, unfilled, anybody there, you go to him and he'll have one single wish, how to double money. Yes? How to double money. If there is anybody here, that who says, hey, Inaba, don't tell me. I don't like money on HG. Popo. Anybody there?
No.
So how to do this? Is it possible? Yes. It is possible. There is a single rule called as rule of 72. Heard? Rule of 72. On the top, you put 72. And below, when you divide, by the interest rate that you are going to get, that will give an answer at what rate your money will get
double.
What?
Double.
Double. Have you tried? No, because you don't need money. Money is being given to you. Yes, to be cost, but no tension. But one day will come. So that day, you need to have money. So you will have two types of money or capital getting divided, that is debt and equity. I will come back, debt and equity. So debt means What is that? Debit. Credit. Debt means, again, SLA, Sala. Debt means other, right? Yes? Debt means? Loan. Yes? That is what I said. Oh, in English, huh? Oh, I said Sala. Sala, yes? You need to give it back with some cost. There is a particular term, yeah, percentage. You need to give it back. So, you will be giving back. Yes, done. So, say for example, I need 100 crores. How many zeros? Why are you asking me? You only want, no, you should only tell.
9 zeros.
Okay. Nice. See, there are people. There are people who have wealth within them or in their accounts, cash at bank, okay? They have such amount of wealth which crosses budget of a country. Which crosses or goes beyond the budget of a country. And we people are still wondering how many zeros for
100
crores. One question. And second thing is, the day you complete your education, or even now, if you can start, all the efforts that will be put in your life will be only to add on zeros to the money that you have. Nothing else. All that you want to do is to add on zeros. That is why India is proud to have been invented zero. Yes? So, I need 100 crore rupee. Now, I can decide how much I should have in debt and how much I should have in equity. Okay? So, where is this possible? Secondary market. This is secondary market in existence, physically. And most of the work goes on here virtually. Okay? So, what is the building that you see? You might have seen this, right? What is that?
Stock market.
All together.
Stock market.
Stock
market.
You call it as market?
Stock.
Yes. Whoever says exchange, they are refined and they know much about this. If you tell market, market of all is majestic and third. Stock exchange is a name. Few facts about this. What are the two exchanges that you see here?
National
Stock Exchange.
Bombay Stock Exchange.
Bombay Stock Exchange. Half answer was said by our volunteer. See, this is how you become a volunteer and you. Actually, I'm going to tell you. The single reason for his success is he is standing next to teachers. Ned Bidda is shining. Hey, that is fact actually. Now, here put to I laugh, no? Don't think that will be a joke. Seriously, there. There, my friend. Okay? Actually, Kumar sir said no. It is all because of his effort, his virtues, but more than that, I am nothing without my teachers. And I actually took up finance because of one interest. I have teacher and I have a subject collect. I told her long back, I was poor in finance, so I chose finance. Okay. But some teachers make you. Got the point? Some teachers make you. They don't leave you there. They tell you to come here, speak, and because of which we become. What's your name?
Avinash.
Avinash will become one day. You do not know. He is already influenced new people. Actually, he has pushed all of you and he has come so forward. Within one day. Within 40 minutes that took. Life changes, okay? So Bombay Stock Exchange?
National Stock Exchange?
Nice, no, building?
Yes, sir.
Yes. One is oldest building. One is?
New.
Technology savvy building. Okay. A few facts I'll tell here itself. You have a Bombay Stock Exchange. Started under a tree. Where a group of people sit and talk and exchange. Money for cotton. You know cotton? You know cotton?
Sir.
Okay. Which is the highest exported commodity of India?
Spices.
You think spices and sit there only. Actually, most of the money is made where the answer is always same, cotton. Okay? We are so back, you know, in knowledge or in experience or in most of the things. We all receive only those third grade products. You know that? The vegetables, those which are rejected. The fruits, those which are rejected or sold to us. First and second grade are being exported. You know the truth?
Yes, sir.
Yes. And nobody is trying to get it back. Why the glory is given to somebody else instead of us? I don't know. Because we are okay with it. We are okay. Life and Antra adjustment. Yearly Sanku. T-shirt. Okay. So, Bombay Stock Exchange, 1855, started. Then it gets down to registration in 1875 by a company owned by Prem Chand. Okay? 1875. With a registration fees of 40 rupees. 1875, can you imagine? 1875, under a tree, such a nice scene, right? When did you get freedom?
1947.
Wow, see, so advanced we people were in terms of money. Agree? If you want to learn business, you should learn from whom? Huh?
Indians.
Businessmen. Two more questions. If you want to learn from business, from whom? Businessmen.
Kavita.
If you want to learn business, you should learn from
Kavita.
Good Jews.
Gujarat.
Bijus. Not Bijus, huh? Gujaratis. Good Jews. Okay? If not, say dudes. Don't term them as Marwadi. What is it? If not, if you want to learn accounts, you know accounts?
Yes, sir.
Yes. From whom will you learn?
Rita, ma'am.
Huh?
Rita, ma'am and Jyoti, ma'am.
Madam. Okay. Nice. If you want to learn accounts from beyond your madam, see how much I should prepare. If you want to learn businessmen, what is that? Accounts? You should learn from Shetty, you know? Shetty.
Shetty.
South India, you have Shettyars, okay? They are known for account keeping. Okay? Even today they do well in accounts. If you check who has cleared more of CAs, CPTs, cost accountants, they're all from that background. You check. Even gene matters. If you are excelling in your studies, it is not because of you and your effort, it is because of somebody's dream in your generation that he wanted to study and that got infused in the genes and DNAs and that got transferred, and today you are bettering yourself because of that one single dream. Agree? And if you are dumb, it is all your responsibility. No DNA. No biases will help you. Okay? If you cannot feed yourself. So BSE, one of the oldest stock exchange in Asia. Yes?
Yes.
And in 1993, there came a person.
Harsha Mehta.
Yeah. Who played tricks and to fool around. And then government thought this can't be done. Somebody should be there to now if I tie your legs to those chairs and ask you to run, can you?
No.
Okay, now If I draw a track and if I say, do not run anywhere except in the track, will you?
Yes, sir.
Will you?
No, sir.
Yes, this has to be done. So they bought in a concept or a company called as, an organization called as SEBI. You know that? SEBI? Securities Exchange Board of India. To prove and to regulate the business of investments. And whatever flaws were in Bombay Stock Exchange, flaws, those things which were very slow, those things which can be bettered, all such things were inculcated and a new organization was started in 1993 by name National
Stock Exchange.
Now this is one of the oldest stock exchange, and that is
US.
The newest and the largest stock exchange in the world. And in times of responses, they work in nanoseconds. You know, message maadde blue tick panto reply maadilla. No such issues there. Because within minutes, within nanoseconds, hope you know seconds. Yes? And if you want to know nanoseconds, please visit
grandfather
Dr. Kumar sir, he'll explain. You'll know what is the value of nanoseconds. Heart patients will know the value of seconds actually. Then the people who say, Nan Hudyane Nimige Kutti Nilko. Yeah? Are you with me? So these two exchanges are something very important for our country. You know how? Now how will I know that you are healthy? How will I know that you are healthy? Are you healthy?
Yes.
See, when Dr. Kumar sir starts his speech, now you saw his voice. And you people are, oh. See, that is, what is that? That shows he is alive. Yes?
Yes,
sir. Only there be alive people are there. This side?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, you have Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange. Then old, new. Now if you are healthy, you show that you are not having any kind of sickness. Yes, if you are not having any kind of sickness, you are active. Yes, you are active. Now whether Indian economy is healthy, I am not asking you the question. Please understand this. Is Indian economy healthy? I am not asking you the question. Probably not healthy, I think. Mentally ill. To check whether the country's economy is healthy and how it is active. How will a foreigner know about this? Will he ask through your Facebook account how Indian market is going, how Indian economy is going? Will he ask? And will it be an authentic answer? Will it be an answer from an authority? Will it be based on the market trend? No, right? So for a foreigner or a person who is willing to invest in the country, this stock markets act as a barometer. Your health is based on the kind of temperature that exists in your body, right? Same way the economy's temperature can be measured through stock market performance. Clear? Done? Yes. So we have NSE, BSE, Sensex, Nifty. That being a one, I will not much go into that because that becomes stock market topic. Now if you are investing in share, this is share certificate. Usually how it used to look when it was physical, now it is not so because now it is all online. DMAT. Now it is all online. In your name, shares will be there. What is the benefit of having shares then? Profit.
Return.
What is the benefit of having a business?
Profit.
Do you think both will get the same?
No.
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 The one bigger advantage of being an investor is you need not worry about the business. Businessman has to worry about his business. Investor will invest and
sit down.
Wait. And we have investors who throw the seed, go to the seed and check. Germinate or throw the seed. Will it germinate?
No, sir.
Will it become a plant? Will it grow?
No.
You throw there, leave it for a long time, it would become a tree. Tree. A tree which could give? Yeah. And for that you should have better roots. You should allow the seed to root itself. Then you will have better fruit. And you have a right to vote. You can vote. You are not only a debt person. You can vote. You act as a owner of the company. On behalf of you, somebody will be managing your company. See, I am telling you, it is your company. Being the owner of the company, being the investor of the company, we both become owners of the business. Clear? So this is debenture. What is the benefit of debenture? So you have given some money to the company. It will be sold for any price. Basically it will be charged for 1,000 rupees. It will be sold for 600 rupees. And after 5 years it will be given back to you. How much?
1,000.
What is your profit?
400.
That is discount. Second case, It will be sold for 1000 rupees. After 5 years, you will be getting paid 1800. What is return?
800.
So you, if in case have a huge money, I don't want to risk my life, I just want income, put in debenture, earn every month 800 into your zeros. Yes? If not, I'm young. I need to take risk. I'll put on a share worth of 100 and make it grow. You know the highest share price in India?
Reliance.
MRF, who said that? Very good. How much? 90? Okay, 90. Yeah, yeah. Good, good. $91,000 plus, okay? One single share cost $91,000. Okay? And when it was bought, for the first time it was bought for 2 rupees, 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 100 rupees, etc. And that has grown to this level. And sir told about Warren Buffett. Yes? He has a company? Yes?
Yes, sir.
Berkshire Hathaway is the company.
Yes.
And that company's share cost is dash. Fill yourself, sir. How much?
Billions.
Billions. One single share. 4,09,000 rupees. One single share. For this minute. Next minute it might change. Okay? It might change. So, into zeros. Into number of shares you own, your company's wealth will be so much. I started my company with one single cow. Now issuing shares, my share, one single share is costing 80,000, 90,000 rupees. Into how many shares I have? If I want to sell my business, I'll sell it for that value. I'm not selling cow now, I'm selling my valued business. Agree? Yes. So this is shares. So I've said so many facts. I think that's enough. So these 2 years or 3 years, which was very testing for economy actually, COVID times. During these times, this is the record that has been created. Most of the companies going online, most of the companies raising capital for the first time, Byju's becoming one of the international company. It's almost like tuition. But that is ranked one of the top educational company. Yes? Tomato? See, what is it?
Zomato.
Yeah? It is all our laziness being harnessed into a business. Yes? So much of capital has been raised in the international arena. Nice? So now, where are we?
Auditory.
Pass.
So now, you people are going to tell where are we, okay? We are in all together. Wherein we have louder. Which use to give
financial services.
So we are in financial markets which have
financial
institutions
instruments
which use financial instruments to give
financial services.
Financial
services.
All this put together, we call it as Indian
financial system.
So this was my topic. Clear? Yes?
Yes.
Now I said there are two types of people in this world. So you can divide and join. Who wants to be the savers and who wants to be the beginners? Clear? Finally, touch up. Emotional scene, okay? There was a king, very important. All we learn, but finally we do not know what to do with what we have learned. So final touching is important. Okay, touch up. There was a king who was aging, was getting old, and he wanted to replace his position with someone. And the problem was he had two sons. Okay? Now, to whom to be given the throne is the question mark. So what he does is, he calls those two people, with those two sons, and he gives each one single rupee. And he says, there is a room for you and there is a room for you which is being allotted. Try to fill it up fully with the capital that I have given. What is the capital?
1 rupee.
1 rupee. So next day, the king, the old king, goes, knocks the younger son's door, and he opens to find the room is being filled with garbage. And the king questions, what is it? You have filled the whole room with this garbage. And the son says, this is what all I could get by that one single rupee that you have given to me. Okay, thank you. He moves to the elder son's room, knocks the door, is not opening. What might have happened? He pushes the door and gets in, and he finds there a lamp being lit and an incense stick, you know, agarbatti, being lit, which is giving fragrance and light to this eye, and with that 1 rupee, he has filled that one single room with light and fragrance. So you have all been given one life. Yeah? It is left to you how we are going to light and make my country fragrant. Thank you so much for listening.
Three class 1 hour and 1.5 hour I think. Three Tirumala Meenakshi. Enlightened all our students about the financial management, stock market, and also financial matters. Along with enlightening all these aspects, I think he also entertained you people in the various type of his speech. On the behalf of the Dayanand Sagar Prince College, I extend heartfelt thanks to Sri Tirumala Meenakshi sir. Thank you, sir.